Angel by Grace Andreacchi. We found him lying by the side of Highway 91 under a light coat of snow. He was wearing only printed cotton pajamas. His blonde hair was caked with ice. He was certainly dead. We put him in the back of the van and drove home. When we got home, we brought him into the house and lay him down in front of the hearth. In no time he was sitting up, ruffling his gray-orange wings before the fire to dry them out. He didn't speak our language, nor any of the other languages we tried on him. He may have understood a few words of Italian, for he smiled when Paulus, the musical one in the family, said, "A lagrima non troppo," but why he should smile at that is hard to see, so perhaps he didn't understand after all, but only liked the sound of it. He stayed with us for many years. He neither spoke nor ate. As time went by, he grew sadder and sadder. He never grew any older, but always retained the appearance of a child of 5. He could play any musical instrument to perfection, simple melodies none of us had ever heard before. But don't think it was always easy. He had his moods, black moods in which he would break things, especially phonograph records, then take off and wander around town, frightening us all, not coming home till dawn, followed by all the birds of the neighborhood. They flocked so thick on the lawn you couldn't see the grass at all. The whole lawn seemed to shiver and sing. They perched so thick on the trees the branches broke with their weight. Later we had to call the tree man to hold the branches away. He died 15 years to the day that we found him. He walked out into the snow and lay down and died quite suddenly. His eyes were turned to glass, his skin to white wax. We weren't sure where to bury him or what to put on the tombstone, but while we were still discussing it among ourselves, the body dissolved in the morning sun. When we went to look for him, we found only a rainbow-colored pool of sweetly scented water. It was an unusually warm day for December. All over town the snow was melting, the birds were singing. The angel water ran off with the melting snow. We managed to retrieve a cupful and keep it still in the deep freeze. You never know when it might come in use.